lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A small hit. A rout. Light attacks. Politoed is losing its health. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The countdown of the Perish Song has begun. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. Solid hit. The count of Perish Song falls by one. Kyogre protects itself. The red corner protects against the attack. The count of Perish Song falls one more. The battle's outcome is still up in the air. Who will reach for victory first? The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Ninetales is sent out. That's a hit this time! The count of Perish Song reached zero. Hippowdon is sent out. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Solid hit! Its special attack fell. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Groudon is sent out. The appearance of Groudon has caused the sun's rays to intensify. It hits. The sun is scorching the Colosseum again. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Hippopotas is sent out. The move fails. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Hit! That hurt! The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Hippowdon is sent out. Hippopotas uses its move. neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? A small hit. Its speed fell. Hippopotas suffers from poison. Hippopotas seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. A rigid shot. Ooh! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum again. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A light hit! It's getting buried in a sand tube. Is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Groudon is sent out. A brilliant hit! Kyogre protects itself. The red corner protects against the attack. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? That's a hit this time. Its accuracy fell. Kyogre protects itself. The red corner protects against the attack. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. A clean hit. Its accuracy fell. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Land on. It couldn't take it. It's down. Hippowdon is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Hippowdon desperately holds on. It couldn't take it. It's down. The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.